I studied political science and also international relations.
How did you end up in the bank?
I have no idea. It felt natural for me to investigate, to collect the information. Mm-hmm. If the information was not available, then I had to find other ways to get them. The main mission of my job is to know our clients. That means finding out what they do, what their business activity is, where they're located, and who's in charge of the company. So what we call red flag is something that doesn't add up. It can be fake postal address, for example, mm-hmm. because it can be to move assets, it can be to launder money. The important thing here is to not rush things. Some cases can be done in a couple of minutes, and then some cases can take days or even weeks to clarify.